Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another Honkai surreal video. Actually today we just got a new banner, which is Luocha. Yep, this character is a healer that can also buff the whole party with attack plus 20% if you able to idle on this character into plus 1. Yeah, if you look at here on the ability, the skills, basically this character can heal the target ally equal to 40% of Luocha's attack plus 200. Okay, and then the ultimate basically remove one buff from all enemies and deals imaginary damage equal to 120% of Luocha's attack to all enemies. Gains one stack of Iblis Flower. The talent, once Luocha reach two stacks of Iblis Flower, Luocha consumes all stacks to deploy a field against the enemy. The attacking ally HP is immediately restored by amount equal to 12% of Luocha's attack plus 60. So I think this one is going to be a good healer. Interesting, yeah. And if somehow you are a whale and able to idle on this character into 6 idle on, when ultimate is used, all enemies all type rest will get reduced by 20%. Wow, for 2 turns. But I don't think that's going to be that necessary. If you somehow want to idle on this character, maybe 1 idle on is enough. Okay, so let's try it. I think I will be able to hit the pity in this video, because last time I already did a lot of pulls and still cannot get any 5 stars. Already 72 pulls since my last 5 stars, okay? So yeah, I think I will be able to hit the pity this time. And it's going to be 50-50 getting the rated up character or the other character. And I think I can do at most 30 pulls in this video. Well, 40 with this. Yeah, I will spend this 10 tickets here. Well, maybe we can spend this first. Who knows? Who knows? Oh, 5 stars. Right? No, it seems. Okay. Just purple. So anyway, before I start pulling here, I actually have a friend, a real life friend, that did a gacha pull in Luocha's banner, and she is F2P. And somehow, she was able to get Luocha, and here it is a clip.
Mas, pulang mas. Ini F2P mas, tolongin mas, gak punya duit. Maybe.
Okay, so that was an alien language. Okay, it's about the time for me to pull Luocha. Hopefully I can get this character with before the pity. Yeah. So okay, let's do this. Come on, I'm F2P, so please give me. Oh, I think this one is a 5 stars. Okay. Yeah, I think this is from the, what is that, soft pity? Okay. Luocha, please. Yeah, I think I'm going to need a 5 stars healer. Oh. But okay, Jeopard is a good character. Hopefully more than 1 5 stars. Who knows? It can happen, right? Wow, Jeopard. Wow. Come on, another 5 stars. Double 5 stars. Why is it happen to me? Okay, I still can do 2 more pulls. Well, who knows? Who knows? Come on, Luocha. Another 5 stars, please. Come on. Wow, I know it won't be that easy. Oh, Yukong. new 4 stars? Abundance. So this one is a healer too. Oh, buff allies attack and critical rate. Oh, okay. Looks like another kind of Bronya, it seems. Maybe the 4 stars version of Bronya. Okay, one last pull. Luocha, please. A 5 star, please. No, it seems. Why Jeopard though? Chinku, okay. And Dunhang. Two more pulls, it seems. Okay, two single pulls. Who knows? The miracle will happen. It seems no. Okay, the very last pull. So, 32 pulls in this video. Ah! Pella, okay. Wow, I was really, really, really expecting to get Luocha, the new character. Wow, off-banner, really? Last time I also got off-banner, then I got my Sele, finally. After soft PT and another soft PT. And this time, Jeopard, really? Ooh, okay. So yeah. Yeah, I think that's quite a bad luck in my opinion. So good luck for you guys if you are trying to get Luocha. So that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now for more Honkai Star Rail videos in the future, and see you next time. Bye. Ushi Punch.